Hello and welcome to the video by Spreadsheet Point. I am Sumit Bansal, and in this video, I am going to show you how to transpose data in Google Sheets. And I'm going to show you using two methods. One is using the transpose formula, which is already there in Google Sheets. And the other one is while you're copy pasting the data. So you can copy the data, and while you're pasting it, you can transpose it. So let's see the first one, which is using the transpose formula. So here I have this data set with name and score. And if I want to transpose this data, all I have to do is go to the cell where I want to transpose it. So this would be the cell where the transpose data starts. And I would simply use the formula transpose, which takes one argument, which is the array or the range. And in this case, that would be this entire data set. And I would hit enter. And as soon as I hit enter, it would automatically fill all these cells and transpose this data. So I had just applied this formula in one cell, but it automatically filled all these cells based on the range that I had selected or the range that I've specified in the formula. Now, this is very easy method, but there are a few things you need to know. First is that this would only give you the values. It will not give you the formatting or the formula within it. And the second thing is that you cannot delete any individual element of this transpose data. For example, if I want to come here and delete the score for Tracy and I hit the delete key, it will not allow me to do that because this is all part of an array. So you can delete either this cell here, and if I delete it, the entire data goes away, or I select the entire data set and delete. So if I have to delete it, I select cell D1 and click the delete button, and that would work. The second thing that you need to know is that in case you have something written, let's say I have some random text written here, and I use the transpose function here with this data, it is going to give me a reference error. This is because there is already something here in cell which would ideally be occupied by the transposed data. So because it cannot overwrite it, it is going to give you a reference error. And when you hover the cursor over it, it is going to tell you that it cannot be expanded because there is something already in cell G1. So what you have to do is simply come here, delete it. And as soon as you delete that data, it would automatically, the formula would fill the entire range with the transpose data. So these are the two things that you need to know about using transpose data in Google Sheet. The good thing about this is that this is dynamic. So for example, in this case, if I have to change, let's say Tracy's marks to 85, this would automatically update here because this or these two are connected using a formula. So this is a good thing. You can also have these on two separate sheets. So for example, if you have it on a separate sheet here and you put the transpose data in another sheet, then it makes it dynamic. Now, the second technique that I'm going to show you is using the copy paste method, where you simply copy this data. So I would copy this, and if you have to paste it somewhere, instead of pasting it like a simple control C, control V, you would paste it as a transpose data set. So I would right click on the cell where I want to paste it, go to paste special and click on paste transposed, and this would give me this entire data set here. Now this again works really well, but there are a few things you need to know about it. First is this is static. For example, if I come here and I change anything here, it is not going to get reflected in the transpose data. You would have to again do it. And the second thing is that this transposes everything. So you can see that the formatting has also been copied, and the border is there, which has also been copied. So when you use paste transpose option, it would copy everything, be it the value, be it the formatting, be it the formula. And in case you do not want it, let's say you only want the values, or there are some formulas and you do not want it, then you can come here, select this entire data set again and paste it as values. So if there are, let's say, formulas, in this case, you can simply come here, copy this, right click, go to paste special and paste as value. So the formulas would go away. So these are two methods that you can use to quickly transpose data in Google Sheets. I hope you found this useful. Thank you and have a nice day.